I'm Ryan Goepfert. I'm an assistant professor in the Department of Head and Neck Surgery at MD Anderson Cancer Center. Within my field of head and neck cancer, there really is not a better place in the world to receive care than MD Anderson. It takes a lot of coordination of care among surgeons such as myself, radiation doctors, medical oncologists, not only those people who deal with the cancer, quote unquote, but also the people that are needed to care for other aspects of the patient, speech and swallowing specialists, dental oncologists, nutritionists, a whole host of people. And if you don't have a team, a multidisciplinary team, then you can't really adequately address all of the things that a head and neck cancer patient needs. Many aspects of cancer care are complex and they require a lot of coordination and things, and it's overwhelming. But to have somebody who can take a step back and try to explain things in a slightly simpler manner without oversimplifying things can be very, very important. That's something that I try very, very hard to do and avoid explaining things in ways that are frankly confusing. One of my interests is in shared decision making and patient interactions and how really to involve patients in the scary decision-making process that a cancer diagnosis and the decisions around that treatment can be. And I really think that I've been able to develop that interest into an expertise that allows me to help patients navigate that and navigate it well. I'm proud about the things, not only the patients that we can help, but also the ones that you can help along the way, even if they have a problem that you can't fix. Even though those interactions are sad or even touch close to home at times, it makes me proud in the sense that I'm happy that I can do what I do and work in a place that is very fulfilling and supports that kind of interaction. It's extremely gratifying. I'm Ryan Goepfert, and I'm making cancer history.